Hello children, good morning. Welcome back to online learning. In previous class we learned about the last lesson, angles and symmetry. Today we are going to see the new lesson, numbers, and then we have to do revision. Okay children, are you all ready? Go and take your textbooks and classwork. Okay
children, are you all ready? Today we are going to revise unit 2, numbers. The first one, the uses of numbers beyond 10,000 in real life, place value, comparison of numbers.
Now, join the number using descending order and you get a one pager. Children, shall we try together? Take page 24 in your textbook. Quickly take your pencil and then join it. What will you get? Quick, good. Shall we see the next one? So join this picture using ascending order. So what is meant by ascending order? A small to big. Yes, descending means big to small. Will you all finish? Okay, let me see your picture. Look at here. Your picture is like this. Okay, now we are going to see the next one in your textbook, page 25. Fill this number using a beyond 10,000. So children, you have to check this. You have to write 10,001 up to 10,100. Okay, quickly finish children. The next one we are going to see is we are going to add up with tens in ones and tens place. Okay, 10,010, 10,020, 10,030. You have to go like this and finish this column. The next one we are going to see, exercise 2.1, page 26. Children, you already know how to fill it, right? See, there is a 10,101. What you next one? 102. So 10,000, the place value is as it is. It's only changing in the 101, 102, 103. So that remains 10,000 as same. You just change the ones place. The next one? Yes. Okay. Next one, what is a B? 10,220. It increased by tens, right? So 30, 40, it goes like that. And then see the third one, C1, 10,920. So 20 after 30, 40, 50, it goes like this. Very good. Exercise 2.8. Children, now we are going to finish this a place value. 7 in tens place, and 4 in hundreds place, and 1 in 10,000 place. Check the answers children, then we have to do the next one, unit 2, fill this boxes. Okay, now we are going to see these numbers and then write in the correct place. Whether it is a ones, you have to place the number in ones place, tens place, hundreds. Okay, you have to check the answers now. The next one we are going to see the difference between greatest number and the smallest number. The greatest 7-digit number is 99,99,999. Okay, that 6-digit smallest number is 1 lakh. So when you subtract 99,001, what you will get? 99 minus 1 is 98. So the answer is 98,99,999. Okay, the next one we are going to see, exercise 2.2b. Read the following numbers by placing commas. Children, you already know how to place the commas, right? Ones, tens, hundreds after, you have to put a comma. Thousands and 10,000 after, you have to put a comma. And then you have to remember that. So place the comma in appropriate places. Okay, the next one, look at answers and check. The next one, you have to write the number names. Children, this is for you. Have to write in your classwork the numbers name. Okay, the next one we are going to write what is the 5 place value in the given question. Where is the 5? Is that in the A question? So the 5 in 10 lakh place value. So the answer is 5 10 lakhs. The next one we are going to see how to write in the standard notation. So what is mean by standard notation? You have to write all the numbers together. Okay, now look at here. You can write 33,333 and check your answers, children. Now remaining that. Okay, quickly write now, children. The next one we are going to see expanded form. What is mean by expanded form? You have to write how many ones are there, how many tens are there, how many hundreds are there. You can split and write. Okay, look at this. Yeah, like this you have to write. Okay, page. Now we are going to see exercise 2.3. Children have to write this in your book. What you want to write? You just write number name. Okay, for example, 11,000 is given. What is the next number? 34,000. Write this in your book. The next one we are going to see how to place the abacus and write the numbers in the abacus. Okay, there is how many ones are there? 7 ones. So under the ones column you can write as a 7 and draw in the rod 7 bars. Like that you have to do. You will get the answer like this. Okay, the next one we are going to see the place value of 7 and 4. Look at this question, no children. Now the 7 is which place value? 10,000's place value. So the answer is 70,000's. The 4 in what place value? Now the 4 in, you have to check where is that 1's, 10's, 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So the 4 in 10 lakh place value. Okay, the next one we are going to see. Look at that next one. Create and write any one number with 6,000s and 9 10s, then 3 1s. Okay, so you can choose any numbers, but in the thousands place must be 6, tens place must be 9, and the ones place must be 3. Okay, look at this, children. They're here. So the answer is 5,76,893. The next one you are going to write in numeral. What is mean by numeral? You have to write in numbers. Okay, so the here given is words. 1,40,004. You have to write that in the numeral number like this. The second one, 64 lakhs and 3. So you have to write in the numeral. Children, now this is that you are going to do as a homework. Look at the sums. Write abacus, draw abacus and then beads. And then you have to finish this. You already know how to write ascending and descending order, right? Okay, you have to finish this, children, in your classwork. Okay, children, already you know how to write ascending and descending order. Ascending means smallest to biggest. Descending means biggest to smallest. Do this in your classwork. Don't forget. I hope we finished this lesson. We are coming into this session. Children, every week we have a worksheet in Thursday video. So go and complete your worksheet in Google Classroom. Okay, until we will see in the next class, see you, children. Bye. Take care.